It was a union of hearts. They loved each other and their subjects. For veterans who fought for Belgium, they worked untiringly. Once more, the rankers marched past their soldier king, the perfect knight, among the greatest heroes of his age.
Et la grande leçon qui doit se dégager des patriotiques journées du centenaire. Vive la Belgique!
King Albert passes. Heir to the throne is Prince Leopold, who is 32. Like his father, he is a soldier. In this dark hour of mourning, Belgium rallies to the young prince.